switch stands now. We're in the street. We're still hunting the same field, but we have a pond right there. The pond's right there now that we just dug. My grandpa just dug a little bit ago. And yeah, so we're going to head back inside in about an hour, 30 minutes to an hour. Take a little break, and then we'll be out later. So I'll talk to you guys later. Well, guys, it's been about 2 hours since I've talked to you last. But yeah, we haven't seen anything. But we're still sitting out here. We'll probably be out here till around 7. And it is 5 o'clock now. So we've got about 2 hours left. Since then, I've just been carving that into the blind thing because I was bored and I thought it'd be cool. But anyway, we're still sitting here. And I'll update you guys sooner if we see anything. You'll be on that camera if I shoot at a deer, and you'll be able to see it good. But yeah, this is our little blind here. That's my dad, and we just built this summer. It's pretty awesome. It's made out of pallets. Got shooting holes, and then we have this field here. We can also shoot in the side when we got carpet spinning chairs, and we have a hut out there, and another stand down.
I dropped her.
It was right on the ridge. Right along there.
There she is. We got her. Right where she was. Up like here when we shot her, so she went a little bit.
It's like she rolled down. It's a nice size. Good job.
That's a good deer.
That is a good deer.
Alright guys, so as you know, I shot a doe yesterday. Super happy about that. Now I can shoot a buck and my dad can shoot a doe and a buck. So we're out here for day two, so hopefully we can get some more deer in here and get a second deer and more meat in the freezer. So let's keep going and stay tuned. Alright guys, so we just went back in a little bit ago, but now we're back out. I didn't film most of the morning because it was kind of boring. So now we're back out here, and we have the bow. Your camera shot is right there, so yeah, let's hope that we can get another deer tonight. It doesn't matter what, because he can shoot either. But yeah, hopefully we can get another one in. Talk to you later. Alright guys, so it's 5:30 now. I'm trying to be quiet, because it's getting to the prime time. They've been
Well, guys, that's going to conclude today's video. I want to thank you guys for watching. The third day, we unfortunately were unsuccessful. We saw a couple deer in my dad's shot, but unfortunately he missed. It was pretty dark out, and we don't know why he missed, but yeah, sometimes that just happens. So probably going to be going up hunting again the next 2 weeks. So if we do, then we'll make sure to record it. Hopefully we can get a buck, or I can get a buck, and my dad can get a doe and a buck. So yeah, hopefully we can do that. It's going to be the rut, which means that the buck are going to be chasing the doe. So they'll be out more and real dumb. So hopefully we can get one. And yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure to drop a like on this video and subscribe. Peace.